Praxis Prepper.
Hey everybody, this is Praxis, and in this video I wanted to talk about the idea of things not being perfect. As you can see, I'm recording this video with a camera that I made myself with a cardboard box, a magnifying glass, and a piece of paper. As you can see, it's rudimentary, it kind of gets an image, but it's not what you're used to, and in a crisis or collapse, there's going to be lots of situations that are like that. As preppers and people that like to think ahead and be prepared for things, one of our goals is to have as many of those kind of comforts, you know, to extend as many of those kind of like cool things that we're used to into a crisis event so we wouldn't have to go without X, Y, and Z. But invariably, whenever there's an emergency, there's always screwballs and there are things that are not going to go completely correct. And it's important to think about that and to kind of prepare yourself ahead of time for that kind of idea that, you know, no matter what you do, things are going to be uncomfortable, they're going to be imperfect, and can you deal with that? Can you roll with that and just at least try to do the best with it that you can? I know there's some people who are going to watch this video and maybe they just don't even get 8 seconds into it because it's just like, ugh, that's just, it's horrible. And it is horrible. But that's the way a lot of crises are, is they're horrible. And, you know, do you have the wherewithal to just do the best that you can? You know, not like necessarily be like, well, you know, maybe my gear didn't work out, but, you know, I've got the skills and I can still make things like really perfect, you know, just by like my brains and my head. Even that stuff is going to fail. And there are going to be things that no matter what you do, they're going to be really uncomfortable, really awkward, and not what you'd like. And it's important, I think, to think about that kind of stuff. Steel yourself for the idea of, you know, okay, things won't be perfect, but, you know, it's not the end of the world as long as you don't lose your head. Have you made it through this whole video? If you have, bravo for you. This was really horrible looking. It's kind of like a little mini SHTF in video form. That's it. Thanks for watching.
This episode has been brought to you in part by Prescott Caliber Club and Jesky Defense Strategies. Prescott Caliber Club is a federally licensed firearm manufacturer and retail store specializing in firearms, survival gear, and producing great online content. If you want to thank them for supporting this channel, go check them out at prescottcalclub.com.
Please subscribe and tune in every Friday at 4:30 New York time for a new video. And if you'd like to support this channel, you can do so both through Patreon or PayPal.